My local river is filled with snakes, and it got me thinking, with all these snakes, there has to be a monster fish hungry enough to eat one. So today, I went and made this 2-foot-long snake lure, and we're gonna see if we can catch a river monster on it. So, do you think a fish will eat this big lure? Let's find out.